Hey, what's going on, guys? My name's Ethan, and welcome back to another video of Futurama World of Tomorrow. Today's going to be an exciting episode because we have a new update for the game. Now, it's not a small one. It is, yes, it's small, but it comes with more than just one character. And what's also special about today's episode is that there have been some previous updates I haven't shown off because they've just been too small to make into a video, so I can show them at sort of the same time. So anyway, let's collect our daily reward here. There we go, and here's the new update. This bot is ready for battle, so you can now get Robot 1XS as a character, and he is not a worker, he is a character. So let's just X that off. Here we are in our Futurama world. Bit laggy. Doing this in a second. There we go. Yeah. Wow, so looks like we're still getting brain chips, whatever you want to call them, from the infosphere. So that means that they haven't officially cancelled the big brain update, whatever that was called. I'm just calling it the Big Brain update. So that's still available. You can probably still get the Big Brain, I'm guessing. I have him, so he won't appear in the store. And it looks like you can still get chips for him, so yeah, that's pretty cool. So anyway, the new character. So here he is. And as you can see, we've got this guy. I have no idea what his name is. Dwight. Dwight? Is that how you pronounce it? But also, as you can see, there's also Awesome Express Leela, Awesome Express Fry, and I think I've shown off Ken and Digby. But yeah, these are two characters I don't think I've shown off, but I have got them. Well, they're not characters, they're just outfits for Fry and Leela, but I do have them, so I'll show them now. And I'll show you Dwight. So, here he is. Dwight Conrad. I've put him up to level 10. I yet to get chips for him though. I don't think I'm going to level him up to level 20. As you can see, a few characters now I've got a level 30. That's because I'm going for the the Mom Factory. We don't need to move that. We're trying to unlock the Uptown District. So it's going to take a lot of firepower. So here's Awesome Express Fry. And we've got, where's Leela at? Awesome Express Leela. So I didn't show these two skins off because, well, I mean, it wasn't even a character, it was just a skin. And that was the only thing in those two updates. So, let's get to the new character. So as you can see, it says not a worker. And there's also, I didn't need to move that. There's also some new buildings. A bit random why they've added Robot 1XS into the game. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. So, he's 150 pizzas. So, yeah, we've had quite a bit of time between updates. So, 150 pizzas shouldn't have been that hard to get. So, if you do have it, well, I'm going to show you what this character's like so you can decide if you want him or not. Well, that's pretty cool. We've got some cool green effect. So there we go, welcome aboard. Where is he? Show yourself. I can move him actually. There he is. Oh, he's glowing. Alright, so we can possibly level him up. Level 10, that's quick. Alright then. Hopefully you guys like the new thumbnails. I've actually removed the old thumbnails for Futurama Worlds of Tomorrow and replaced them with some cool custom ones. Hopefully you guys like that. I'll try and do one for this as well. So, greetings, I am Robot 1XS, a successor to the now outdated Robot 1X. My improvements include an upgraded processor, glossier finish, and an updated complement of vocabulary. But I already felt inferior to Robot 1X. I hate you and your stupid processor and your stupid finish. Sorry, I'm not gonna even attempt the accent. Relax, you godlike man of steel. I do, however, like your updated complement of vocabulary. Yeah. So let's see what missions we can send him on. We won't actually do that at the moment. Because we'll need him to show off in battle. But we can have Fry. Fry do some things here. No, in fact, no. We won't let send Fry off to do anything, because we can also show him off, can't we? His new skin. What can we do? We can have Bender do something. Go on, Bender. Right then. So let's look at these new items. I don't think there's anything new here. Oh! I'm glad I looked. Wow, I did not know that. So 150 people, that's interesting. You can get a black skin for him. And, for 150 people. And you can get like a sort of pink, rose gold skin. That's pretty cool. My glossy finish gives me a 20% performance boost. That's super cool. I might have to buy these. I think I nearly have enough pieces to get both. Which one should we get first? Should we get the rose gold? That's a lot of people. I don't see a rose gold robot. There we go. Rose gold finish. Ah, we have zero pieces. Oh, I just spent them all. Oh well. I will get the black one. So, what's this? Oh, okay, now showing me the outfits in the store. Okay, so that's really cool. We didn't actually have to change this game there, but we can actually change this menu. So let's look at these new buildings. So we have a bamboo bar, which I now can't afford. I would be able to afford it, I just didn't know there was multiple skins for Robot 1X. Oh, that's really annoying me now. Sometimes it does glitch out though, and it says you have zero pizzas, and sometimes you actually have more, but normally it's only one or two more, so I doubt I have 40 that's not showing up, but we can try. Oh no, it is zero pizza, unfortunately. I might have to do a part two on this. So we have the bamboo hook. The price is a bit crazy here. So we've got the bamboo hook for 7,000, so it's fairly cheap. An elevated bamboo hook, 8,500. And some super cheap items. So we've got tropical mountain. What am I doing? Cry for health. If you don't know what that is, so on one of the episodes on Future Armor, Bender was stuck on an island and he wrote this ginormous message, and he was one rock short to write the most important word on the beach. So it ended up spelling help, not help. We've got a really cheap coconut tree and fairly cheap wooden submarine and dock. Don't know where the dock is. Maybe that's the wooden posts underneath. So, we're going to buy all of these items. I'm just going to lay them out on the ground. And we'll start with the bamboo hut. And then I'll move these off camera to wherever I want them. I should be good on the money side though. I should have plenty for all this. Unlike the pizzas. Oh, that's really annoying me that has. Alright, it looks like it's going to be a bit of a lag here. I have pressed the tick button. There we go. So it's nothing too special. That's the bamboo hook. Now we have the elevated bamboo hook. Got that here. I'm just going to do this quickly to make up for the lag. Sorry about this, guys.
I can and will.
Oh, okay, so it looks like this one has to be built. Oh, that's unfortunate. Yeah, I'm definitely making a part two now. We got a tropical mountain. Oh, this is pretty big. I didn't think it was this big. I guess it's a mountain. In that case, it's actually small. There we go. So there's the giant mountain. It's not very interesting. It's covering the hut there. Right, let's move on. Let's get the cry for help. Help. The cryogenics, it seems to work okay. Believe it or not, what's going on? Oh, there we go. Believe it or not, you can actually be cryogenically frozen. If you're near death. But there's actually no evidence that you can be brought back to life after being cryogenically frozen. But it is an option. It is an option. I think you can have your whole body frozen or just your head. So there's the tree. Nothing too special. Maybe I'll replace a couple of my other farm trees with these ones. Where are my other farm trees? I'm sure I used to have some. Ah, here we are. Yeah, so yeah, now we do have two farm trees in the game. I actually prefer the original one, I think, compared to the new one. Can't complain though, we're finally getting some new items. And finally, hopefully this one doesn't have to be built. We have the ship, or the submarine, and the dock. And place that just, yeah. No, let me put it over here, we might have some space to get. Perfect. Perfect fit. New York Recreational Center, please give back our basketball. I like the extra things they add onto these buildings. extra comments. And there we go. Yeah, I think this is off the episode. Honestly, couldn't say what it was called. I think Bender ends up becoming like a wooden and he moves to some island. Alright then, so now let's see what Robot 1XS is like in battle. So we have so much fuel, it's unreal. Well, I think I'm gonna just go to the moon, to be honest. I don't really want a hard battle, I just wanna show it off. Right, so there's hold on a bit, I need to level up the rose gold one. I forgot we need to level up the skins as well. A little bit strange. Yeah, and I think next time I'll show you what the elevated hut looks like. I'll show you the black version of Robot 1XS. and I think that's it actually. So where's the original? Open the window. It looks like it's gonna get both Leela and Fry their new skins. Unfortunately, Leela's level 10 and so is the robot, so now we'll probably need a level 30 to make sure we win these fights. So we'll bring the big brain and we will bring any of the level 30s? Yeah, we've got the green skin. Oh, that's some characters in it. It'd be nice if they made this the select crew instead of like a two lines, maybe like three lines. So that it doesn't take forever to get to the bottom. I know you can sort of select different options here to make it easier, but yeah. Oh, I need... Oh, Bender's required, definitely. That's it, bro. We need to find Bender. Bender. Should be here, right? Why will you not let me choose Bender? I want this guy. Bender. Why are all the Benders greyed out? Why can I not... Oh, I am such an idiot. Turns out the only person we need is Bender, and that's the person I sent out. Oh, that's really frustrating. Oh, wow. So, Big Brain, now we need URL. Where is he at? Oh, sorry about that, guys. I haven't played this game in a long time. Alright guys, I'm just going to stop speaking now and turn up the volume and just let you guys see the gameplay.
Dang it!
So it looks like them guys are finally defeated. And I've not used these characters yet. Leela, Fry, and obviously Robot 1XS. And their abilities are pretty cool. As you can see, Robot 1XS shoots like a cool laser. And it looks like when Fry seems to... Oh, we've got these guys again. So when Fry seems to land a hit, he actually gets, I think, health back? Health or armor? Health, I think. Guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Hopefully you enjoyed. There will definitely be a next episode because I'm doing a part two of this. Like I said, I'm going to show off the item, one of the items in the store that still needs to be built. I'll show off what the Black Robot 1XS looks like. Yeah, and we'll probably try and get Robot 1XS, that's annoying with the S, Robot 1XS to level 20. I quite like him. Unfortunately, we didn't get to see a special ability there, so maybe we'll do in the next episode. So yeah, look at that, Space Black. Oh, that's so annoying, I really want to unlock it. And also next video, in the fight, we'll be using, I always forget his name. We're using this guy, the Jamaican boy. We'll be using him, see what he's like. But anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode.